Hello, buddies. Happy Monday. Welcome to an unplanned gaming stream. And I couldn't find time to play RDR2 on weekend, so I just wanted to play. And there was no plan, so I thought I'll do it. We just now finished the MTR episode, and that went well. And yeah, I thought maybe for an hour we can stream RDR2. Two. I'm so excited because we are in town actually, and this is episode number 17, going on for so long. So, yeah. This loading music is very subtle. Okay, we are already in town. Let's find a mission. Where are we? We are here. Oh, there is one here, but. Maybe we should go to this question marks, but it shouldn't be side missions. That's what I'm afraid of.
Well, I see you didn't get the message last time. Well, I'll be keeping an eye on you, that's for sure.
Sir Horse.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Me, sir, can I bother you for a minute of your time?
No, this is not a main mission. That's definitely not a main mission. So we have to ride for a long duration to get to a mission. Oh man, come on. Let's go. Sadie Adler. Hey, why are you coming on top of? Yeah, I should tell you. What the hell? Okay, we are going from town to the, what do you say, village? Cowboy villages. Oh shit, man! Oh, I hope you're not hurt. Can't you jump over that? Yeah, why didn't you jump over the log? Strangers.
That's it, boy. Easy there. There, boy. Yeah. Shh, boy. You're okay, boy. Okay, boy. Easy, boy.
Okay, we are in the camp already.
How you doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you and Dutch have joined high society. My lord above.
Yeah, it seems so.
I think my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise's mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
You get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on. We need to talk. Mrs. Adler, will you excuse us?
When are you gonna let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, a few more like her, we could take over the whole world.
Yeah. A few more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps. Now, the trolley bus station. I went down there. I took a look at it. I think we can hit it.
I ain't never robbed in a city before.
Yeah, well, you leave the planning to me. You'll ride with me.
Always. Is it just you and me?
No, we'll need one more, I reckon.
I say Lenny.
Not Micah.
Well, that depends if you want a massacre or a payday.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along better.
Well, that's easy. Make him change.
Very funny. What is that?
Oh shit! A body with a head on his hands.
Look, there in the tree line.
Everybody take cover! Or just the boys are coming!
Oh my god! Oh shit. Oh
shit. Come on, damn Driscoll.
Front door. Go to the fucking front door.
What's happening?
Hold in here. Stay away from the window.
You tell Mr. Pearson.
Why isn't he running? Run the fuck.
Come on, quick.
Get these windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side door there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
Jesus Christ! That's his gang. Don't look like much.
Everyone accounted for.
Hey!
Hey! I said it's everyone accounted for.
I don't know.
Hey! Oh shit. Retry checkpoint. That was a bit careless. It's an intense shooting scene, man. They are attacking at our home.
I got this. Get these windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side door there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
Is
everyone accounted for? That's Mrs. Adler. She's still out there. Cover me.
Okay.
I found me one of them women.
Hold on, girl.
God. Come on. Dead eye.
Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw.
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work.
Como Driscoll. That man can really hate. So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.
It was a good fight. Shootout.
Kieran, that poor kid we spared from O'Driscoll's gang up in the mountains is dead. They chopped his head off and tried to kill a lot of us. Whole place gives me the creeps.
Oh, we moved to a new camp, is it? Not so. Okay, which is the next mission? Let's check in maps. Oh, we have to ride back. What is this? This is not a main mission, so let's continue to Dutch Vander. Let's meet Dutch.
Those pigs did that to him.
Again?
He was such a gentle soul.
Yeah, he saved my life one time.
Get off me.
You make the bastards pay, Arthur.
If we get the chance, we surely shall.
Didn't I put a marker?
Good boy. That's it.
Oh shit. Crime reported. Are getting into town.
You okay? What are you doing? Yeah, there you go.
As long as I'm on the roof.
Now don't you move it.
Oh shit, shit, shit. Oh my god. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh shit, we are wanted all over the town. Okay. Away from danger. Oh shit, 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 shit. Shit, I'm just, I don't know how to swim. Oh shit, I'm gonna get arrested. I just wanted to get to $150. Alright, you gotta go out of this. How do you get out of this? I hope the wanted bounty is over.
You're alright, boy.
What's the problem?
Out of the damn way! What the fuck?
There you are. Come on. Keep walking. You're late.
A couple of days in this place, you turned into some clock-watching city boy. What's the urgency?
We need to leave. Forever. We've been doing well, making money. But for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat. Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti. We just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear. Be reborn.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific. An untouched paradise.
Who lives there?
Tahitians, I guess.
We made a bit of money on that riverboat job, but not enough for us to leave and live peacefully. Where's the rest coming from?
In there.
So we are gonna rob that place?
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock. I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkerton show, and then, well, we're done. Now, we need money. Bronte said this place has got money. Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me, and you all will. Now, remember, we just want money. Don't make us kill you. Mr. M, leave these fine folks with their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back there. I got this one. Dying.
All your money now. It's your choice. Make me ask twice.
Okay.
Kindly open that gate and let my acquaintance inside.
Okay. Give me everything you got.
I said,
quick.
Open the gate and let my acquaintance.
There's nothing much here.
What?
Of course.
There's nothing really here.
Okay.
You're sure?
Think very carefully about your next move.
Then get out here and get ready for company. All of you! Behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. M, check the safe.
Sure. Open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins. That's it.
Damn!
We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
What are we gonna do, gentlemen?
Something! The trolley. The trolley!
Oh.
Follow me, gentlemen! Go now!
Go! Oh.
Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
I hope so.
Oh.
All right, shoot us in the face, boys. We got more on the right.
Watch those side alleys, Arthur. We got someone on the balcony, too. Some riders coming on this side.
Arthur, cover our left. Let it. Need you on the left now. Come on! If we shoot sometime! Ah! Right, coming out of the back! Bronte is gonna pay for this!
You'll regret getting
outside the saloon! Aw, damn. We are really moving here. Arthur, slow us down! Slow this thing down!
I'll try. Things broke.
Hold on!
Wow, amazing game, man.
You okay, Dad?
Sure. Just about.
He's found.
Ah! Oh, shit.
Oh, what the fuck is wrong with this gun? Headshot. Run. Amazing.
We need to wake up. We'll wake up after we get the hell out of here.
Let's move up, Dutch. The law won't tolerate you.
Come on, dude. Oh my God.
Okay, boss, let's move.
Go right.
Ah! Let's get him.
Thank you. Oh shit, shit. What did I do wrong, man? That was not going. Dutch just died. I killed Dutch, the gang leader. Let's try again. This is an interesting mission. And you gotta be really, really proactive. Oh shit. We had to shoot. Bodies there.
Damn! They blocked the road.
Hold on. Use this.
Try to shoot it off. Shit, it's the law.
Aha, that'll do it. We're through.
You see any more?
Just keep going, kid. You okay back there? Don't worry about me. Just get us out of here.
Man, that was a great escape from town police. It was awesome. The best shootout. One of the best shootout. This game is loaded with shootouts.
I think we're clear.
You know what, Dutch? Next time, let's not damn discretion.
Seemed like a good lead.
I know, but...
Well, we made it. Thanks to you.
Don't mention it.
Yeah.
You're a good kid.
And we each got $15. Oh, and a quarter. Don't forget the quarter.
Shut up, Arthur. He set us up. Played me like a yokel. Put the law on us? What do we do to him? What did I do to him?
I guess he thinks he's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you. So, what are we doing next, Dutch?
We just need money. One more decent take, and we're gone. The bank is our bet. Hosea agrees.
Even after that?
Especially after that. I don't feel so good.
Now you just got a bash on the head.
Come on. I'm taking you back to camp.
Hey, you did real good there, Lenny. Just wish it could have turned out better.
Well, can't win them all.
Get your hat.
Boy.
Yes. Yes. Yes, and let's choose a mission. We gotta choose a main mission. Let's see if is we are not going back to this town. That is really hard. So there is one here. What is this? Eagle Files. What is this? Rains fall, asked you to meet his son, Eagle Files, steal some documents from Cornwall. Kerosene and tar. What is this? The names are like gasoline. U-turn!
Ah.
All right, we killed the deer.
Good boy.
Yep. All right, boy.
Too far away. Oh shit.
Careful.
Yeah, I'm being careful.
Okay. You're all right.
It's a very far away place that we are going. Yes, finally we've reached the destination.
His name is Danbury.
Okay, this is the Native American's mission.
It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Oh, we are sneaking in. So we are inside the wagon, hiding. And we are gonna sneak into the factory. Already night. Cornwall factory. Kerosene and tar. Oh, they produce and manufacture kerosene and tar, I guess. Look at Arthur hiding.
Picking up? Yep. Supposed to meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Sneak upstairs. Oh shit. Oh shit, shit, shit. Whom are they shooting? Oh God.
What do you want?
You must be Danbury.
What?
Will you be quiet? Need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
I...
Danbury, think, man. Mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
Take it out, take it out.
You've done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury.
Danbury? Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Our head office will send me back to get you.
Escape the office through the window. What is this actually? Okay. Escape the office through window. Open. Shit. Oh, he's Eagle Files. Oh shit, I killed myself, dude, after all that. Oh, not a good thing. I just banged my head. We are nearing 1 hour, and 1 hour is about. I can. Oh shit, this waypoint is bullshit waypoint. Yeah.
Keep going!
That explosion came just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.
We helped out Native Americans. That is something really good. Okay, let's see what is the mission available right now. I don't think we're gonna play, but let us at least check Bounty Hunters. Is there any mission available after all? Nope. I don't think there is a mission touch, but it's locked. And what is this? Stagecoach. We gotta settle down, I guess.
Yep. Hey, mister.
Okay, let's check the map now. No, I think we got ahead. Okay, there is a mission. Dutch needs to speak to you. So we gotta get back to our camp, I guess. Yes, that's a camp. Yep, we have streamed for almost 1 hour. I think that's what I intended. It's an unplanned stream and I was missing RDR2 World. So I played it. I couldn't play it on weekends. I played it on Monday. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. See you until the next stream. Until then, it's Maddie Dawson. You're watching Medley with Maddie. Bye-bye.